Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button and turn on notification for more tech tips and tricks.
Today, we're going to tackle a topic that drives many of us crazy, annoying ads on your iPhone. If you're fed up with this pop-up ads and banner ads, stick around because I've some great tips to help you again regain the control. Let's dive right in. First, let's start with some basic steps to reduce ads across your entire device. Go to your iPhone settings, scroll down and tap on privacy. Now tap on advertising. Toggle on limit ad tracking. Let me simply search over here. Advertising. And here you need to enable the limit ad tracking. Toggle on limit ad tracking. This tells advertisers to limit the use of your data for targeting ads. Now adjust Safari settings. Back in settings, scroll down and select Safari. Toggle on block up pop-ups to stop those annoying pop-ups from interrupting your browsing. You can also turn on fraudulent website warning to protect yourself from malicious sites that might use ads to scam you. To go a step further, you can install content blockers from the App Store. Next thing you can do is manage app permissions, open settings, tap on privacy, and go back to tracking. Here you can toggle off allow apps to request track to prevent apps from asking to track your activity across other companies' apps and websites. And you can also install a VPN app. Many VPNs offer built-in ad blocking features. And there you have it. By following these steps, you should be able to significantly reduce or even eliminate those pesky ads on your iPhone.
If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.